big job to do here. And nobody back underneath the basket. Everyone is at half court or close to the ball. And now they split. Claypool runs baseline here for the Red Wolves. Gets it inbounds to Jalen McKay. McKay up the floor. 1 second. Free throw line. Got it! We're going double overtime! Good job by Jalen McKay. Man, he's been something else in this contest today.
Welcome to your Red Wolf Rewind for March 9th. That shot by Jalen McKay sent the Indiana University East men's basketball team round a 16 game against Oklahoma Wesleyan at the NAIA Division II National Championship into double overtime. From there, the Red Wolves went on to an 82-77 victory to reach the quarterfinals for the third year in a row.
Niehoff, he'll kick it on the wing. Bishop, three at the buzzer. It's up and good. Up ahead, left-hand side. Here comes Kendall Rollins. Back to Smith. He'll crank up a three. It looks good. It is good. No, for IUE. Back to Smith. Pulls the trigger on a three. It's good. Corner. Drive, bounce pass, wide open. What a play by Jalen McKay. Niehoff, offensive rebound, back to McKay. From Niehoff, off the window for two.
Up next, it'll be IU East against Briarcliff in the round of eight on Saturday at 3 p.m. IU East time. It's a rematch of the team's meeting in the round of eight 2 years ago. From South Dakota, this has been your Red Wolf Rewind for March 9th. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time.